This is the horizontal rack mount installation tutorial for 2U power distribution units. This installation tutorial applies to all 2U models. Important notice: before installation, please read the safety precautions that can be found in the user's manual, quick start guide, and or other related documents. To start, prepare the power distribution unit. 2 mounting brackets. 8 flathead screws. Phillips screwdriver with insulated handle. 2 post or 4 post server rack. And the hardware kit provided by the server rack. To secure and organize the power cords, please prepare 2 cord retention trays, 8 round head screws, and cable ties. Install the 2 mounting brackets onto both sides of the PDU using 4 flat head screws on each side. Then use the hardware provided by the server rack to secure the PDU onto the rack. Tighten 2 screws on each side. To complete the installation, connect the power cord to a UPS system or the utility grid. For cord retention tray installation, first, loosen the screw on the cord retention tray and adjust the length till the screw holes on the tray and the PDU are aligned. Then, attach the cord retention tray to the PDU using 2 round head screws on each side. Tighten the screw on the cord retention tray to fix the right and left pieces of the tray. Follow the same steps to install the other cord retention tray. To complete the installation, connect the power cord to a UPS system or the utility grid. For connected equipment, use the cable ties to secure and organize the power cords. For PDU with IEC receptacles, use the cable ties to secure the power cord from loosening. For output power cord, insert a cable tie to the upper side of the fixed stand and fasten it to secure the output power cord. The installation is complete.